Welcome to our exciting journey into the world of mighty machines. We're starting things with a marvel straight from Germany, the Hako Citymaster 600. Don't be fooled by its compact size. This dynamic workhorse masters the streets, construction sites, and even the vast arenas of our stadiums with unparalleled grace. This all-rounder isn't just a street sweeper. With a quick switch, it transforms into a scrubber or a snowplow, depending on what the day demands. Under the hood, we've got a robust 60 HP diesel engine that zips along at 25 kilometers per hour, handling up to 600 liters of refuse in its foldable hopper. Equipped with a potent vacuum turbine and an effective dust suppression system, the Citymaster 600 ensures our urban jungles stay clean and fresh. Fiori DB 260ST. Now gents, as we shift gears from the meticulously clean cityscapes to the rugged realms of construction, we present our final marvel of this episode, the Fiori DB 260ST. This Italian-born, self-loading concrete mixer is a compact, versatile powerhouse, perfect for jobs as varied as residential construction to bridge or dam work. The DB260ST's small size navigates the tight confines of work sites and city streets with ease, flexibly swapping attachments to suit your mixing needs. Its robust 40 HP diesel engine teams up with a high-speed mixer for efficient performance, promising up to 4 production cycles per hour. With a drum capacity of a whopping 3,160 liters and a top speed of 30 kilometers per hour, this 5,700 kilograms behemoth simplifies and revolutionizes concrete mixing. Bicker CityFant 6000. From the rugged realm of construction, we're now rolling into the world of urban cleanliness. Up next is another innovator, the Bicker CityFant 6000. This sweeper performs everything from snow removal to industrial cleaning. Equipped with interchangeable attachments and a powerhouse 170 HP diesel engine, this machine redefines efficiency. Its hopper gulps down 50 cubic meters of waste, effectively handling up to 50 tons of garbage daily, all while boasting a 2,150-liter water tank. This exploration isn't just about raw power, it's about innovative changes. And the Bicker CityFant 6000 is at the forefront of that revolution. Gentlemen, let's see what comes next. KSTR 340. Moving from tidy streets to heavy-duty tasks, let's meet KSTR 340. A versatile loader from America, it's designed for more than just lifting. Today, it's set up to carve perfect circles in concrete or asphalt, ideal for creating manholes. Thanks to its 90 horsepower diesel engine and customizable ESA system offering 9 operational modes, the TR340 delivers precision and control. It's an all-day worker, matching the Bicker CityFant 6000 with its impressive 96.5-liter fuel tank. Despite its substantial weight of 6,700 kilograms, the TR340 showcases agility and speed. More than just a machine, it's a solution to demanding tasks. Next, we'll delve into another extraordinary machine. Bobcat S740. Bobcat S740 is a force to be reckoned with on any job site. This potent skid steer loader is no slouch, packing a 74 horsepower engine for formidable breakout force and lifting capacity. Its versatile arsenal of attachments makes it a master of many trades. Critical aspects of the S740 include a vertical lift path for enhanced reach and visibility, an impressive 3,100-pound operating capacity, and a nimble 7.4 miles per hour travel speed. User-friendly controls make handling this machine a breeze, ideal for various tasks like landscaping, construction, and demolition. The S740 lifts loads up to 11 feet high. Its fuel tank can hold a substantial 24.7 gallons, making it just as hard-working as our previous machines. For contractors and landscapers needing a durable, multi-purpose skid steer loader, the Bobcat S740 is an exceptional choice. Rabon Xylo Chip 200T. The Rabon Xylo Chip 200T is a powerful and versatile wood chipper that can be used with any tractor that has between 75 and 150 horsepower. It can grind wood shavings, branches, and tree trunks up to 200 millimeters in diameter. The Xylo Chip 200T has three standard modes and two additional modes. The standard modes are two blades, two rows of hammers, a combination of blades and hammers. The additional modes are one knife, four rows of hammers. The hopper on the Xylo Chip 200T folds down for easy transport. The working speed can be adjusted to control the size of the chips produced. The Xylo Chip 200T can produce up to 5 tons of wood shavings per hour. The Xylo Chip 200T is a great choice for anyone who needs to grind wood waste. It is powerful, versatile, and easy to use. Deucin DX420 LC. Carrying on from the forestry realm, we introduce the earth mover in our roster, the Deucin DX420 LC. This robust crawler excavator is suited for tasks from digging and loading to tree removal. Beneath its robust shell lies a 297 horsepower engine, offering a hefty digging depth of 7.7 meters and an impressive 11.5 meter radius. It handles a standard bucket capacity of 2.16 cubic meters with ease. Comfort meets durability in its climate-controlled cab with panoramic glazing, featuring a suspension seat and adjustable controls. Tipping the scales at 40.9 tons, this Deucin model is a reliable companion, backed by a 2-year warranty and worldwide dealer support. Holzl AgroSystem, a leading manufacturer of fermenter cleaning machines. Holzl AgroSystem is a leading manufacturer of special machines designed for cleaning fermenters. The company's machines are used for plant maintenance and methane digestion. One of the advantages of using Holzl AgroSystem machines is that they can help you save up to 20% of the storage space for liquid manure. This is because the machines can remove the solids from the manure, which leaves you with a more concentrated liquid that can be stored in a smaller space. Another advantage of using Holzl AgroSystem machines is that they can help you increase the profits resulting from the processing of dry suspensions. This is because the machines can separate the solids from the suspensions, which can then be used as fertilizer on pastures. The use of fertilizer on pastures helps to promote rapid plant growth. Today, we embarked on an adventure through the world of powerful machines, from the compact yet multifaceted Hako Citymaster 600 to the Herculean Doosan DX420 LC, and everything in between. These mechanical beasts, diverse in their uses and features, show how innovations in machinery continue to revolutionize our industries. Each has its unique strength, whether it's a street sweeper transforming into a snowplow, a skid steer loader with an exceptional lifting capacity, or a particular machine for fermenter cleaning, reducing storage and maximizing profits. As we turn off the engines for now, remember, this exploration isn't just about the raw power or complex tasks these machines conquer. It's about how they bring efficiency, sustainability, and innovation to our everyday work. Until the next episode, keep the wheels turning and gears grinding. Thank you for watching.